What's your name?
Gary.
Gary. Can I offer you some prayer, Gary?
Yes, ma'am.
What would you like prayer for?
Everything.
Okay.
The Living Hope of Hills bracelets are so special. It came to me in a vision in the very beginning that this would be the way that I would be able to communicate to people as we encountered them on the street. Communicate, first of all, that they are loved. Give them a contact number and our website so that they could follow up with us. And also declare the bracelets are purple and gold, which represent royalty. And so we just wanted to communicate that to whoever we came in contact with. Many of the people that have received those bracelets wear them year after year, symbolic of the first time that maybe they were told these words ever in their life. And so I want to pray as we would out on the street in the middle of the night when we're doing street outreach, and we just say, Lord Jesus, thank you for this child. Thank you for their life. Thank you for allowing them to make it to this moment where we get to tell them that they are valued, they are worthy, and they are loved by you and so many more of us. Lord, I thank you for protecting them, covering them, keeping them, showing them that there are plans for their life, and it's to prosper them and not to harm them, to give them a hope and a future. I pray that they would know that deep in their heart today. In your name we pray. Amen.